Kangana Ranaut gave her opinion on Rani Mukherjee's statement on Metoo movement while exiting from airport yesterday. In the time of Metoo movement, every other actress have come forward in support of all the victims and have shared their Metoo stories. Recently, Rani Mukherjee was trolled for her views on Metoo movement as she said women should learn self-defense. When asked Kangana about Rani's take on Metoo, she said, Further, Kangana was asked about children who are not empowered and she said,
empowerment who need?
Kangana Ranaut arrived at Mumbai airport like a boss after spending holiday. She wore black pants suit and wished Happy New Year to the paparazzi. This year, her directorial venture, Manikarnika, the Queen of Jhansi, is set to release on 25th January 2019. She is essaying the role of Queen of Jhansi. INS Report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.